Hi, Stan with 3D PT. So I'm going to go ahead and show you guys, do this walkthrough video on how to make the 3D printable joint for the inside of the jar to make an hourglass timer.